Now we are seeing one more special type of helicopter of Sea King MK-42, which has been manufactured by JKN Westland Helicopter Limited, UK, and used by Indian Army or Indian Navy in the version of MK-42, 42A, 42B and 42C. And the major role includes of anti-submarine warfare, search and rescue, casualty evacuation, search and strike, and cargo carrying and troop transportation. The first flight has been taken on the year of 1969 and the period of operation from 1969 till dated. The power plant used on this aircraft is around 2 into Rolls-Royce of GNONE H1400-1. It's a turboshaft engine. And it having some leading particulars as a length, overall length of 22.15 meter, rotor blade diameter of 18.9 meter, height is around 5.13 meter, overall takeoff weight is around 9,525 kgs, fuel capacity about 3636 liters. It having also some particular performance parameters as maximum speed 208 km per hour, maximum rate of flying of about 10.3 meter per second, range is about 1230 kilometers, and service ceiling is about 1525 meters, and endurance is only about 5 hours only.